This tutorial will show how to insert a Google Doc into your Google site. Here I am on a page in my Google site, and I would like to embed or insert a Google document into the page. So I'm going to place my cursor where I'd like the document to be. Then I'm going to come up to the Insert menu, over to the Google column and Drive, and then choose Document. Google Drive and documents are now being displayed, and now I need to find the document I'd like to insert. I'm actually going to do a search for the file in question so I can find the file I'd like to add. Now check it off, and then I'm going to come down to the bottom and click the blue select button. Now that you're in the properties pane, where you can decide how you want your Google Doc to be displayed, I'm going to leave these the way they are. I'm going to click the Save button. And now here's the widget for my Google Doc. Notice that by clicking on the box, you can access the alignment tools, text wrapping tools, remove the Google Doc widget, or access the property panes again to make any changes. I'm going to click the Save button on my web page, and now hopefully my Google Doc is displayed within my web page. Remember, whenever inserting something from your Google Drive account, that you verify that the sharing permissions on that file are set appropriately for your audience so that they can access and view the item you've just inserted. This concludes this tutorial.